I'm here with boxing star Josesito Lopez. On September 17th, we'll face Jesse Vargas. You're a very exciting fighter. Sergio Martinez is a very exciting Manny Pacquiao. But not a lot of fighters these days have that swagger. So who, in your opinion, are the five most exciting fighters in boxing?
Five most exciting fighters. Oh, man, that's a tough one. You know, there's exciting fighters that you won't have a bad fight with. I think I'm definitely should be one of the top, and I got to make myself. People that have seen me fight, I'm not in any boring fights. I don't remember last fight I was in that was boring.
Four more names.
Let me see. Everybody always wants to see Mayweather fight, whether they want him to win or lose. They want to fight. And then, you know, he's such a talented fighter that he makes things look easier than they really are, you know? And that's because that's how good he is. So you can't really count Mayweather out. He's an exciting fighter. He's just the smartest fighter out there. You know, but obviously Manny Pacquiao's up there. Like you said, Sergio Martinez, he's one of the top guys. He's very strong, very slick. He's a big name, so...
You have it, Josesito Lopez. Stay tuned. Him and Jesse Vargas, September 17th on pay-per-view. It's the first fight you won't want to miss. VSNewsReporting.com. Melly Stickback reporting.